The budget hearings today were with the DEP Secretary, Patrick McDonald, and talking about the DEP budget and the future, really, as we look down the road over what's going to happen with the Pennsylvania's responsibility for clean air, clean water. We have a constitutional provision that mandates that Pennsylvania's legislators and anyone in an elected office really has a duty as a custodian, really, to guard those particular elements of clean air and clean water. So we want to make sure that the budget reflects that as we move forward. So when we get into issues dealing with natural gas in the state of Pennsylvania and its role and what it has done to help in the initial fight against climate change, as an example, by reducing CO2 emissions, we also have to look into the future to look at things like methane, though, which is another potent greenhouse gas, and we want to make sure that appropriate money is funded to be able to monitor those particular areas so that methane leakage and emissions don't get out of control. So that's one of the areas we were commenting on today, to make sure that we do that, along with other areas such as a program that the governor has proposed in terms of Restore Pennsylvania. This is a program to provide up to $4.5 billion over the next 3 years to be able to address many of the flooding issues in the state, restoring streams and restoring dams that are in very bad condition in many cases across the state. So that was a subject of much of the questioning today as well.